Good evening, Rigby. Oh, welcome back. Hopefully tonight will be a little bit better. I won't be struggling as much. Won't be obnoxiously loud noises in my life. It's working fine. It's pushing into yellow a bit. Let me lower that.
Just a bit.
Let's see, how about that? That's better. Everything's being laggy today? Oh, that sucks. Okay, let's see if I remember. Enter the start. Okay, we were. Only got to level 10 because he keeps picking bugs. Mac and bees. Spuds and Ollie. Alright, let's continue grinding them up. First things first, I'll head to the Pokemon Center. Yep, I found a little black box to use, so chat's a little bit more easier to see. I even fiddle with the sprites up top to give them a little bit more space. No, I don't want to heal my Pokemon, they're good. It's a Weedle. Go, Mac. Get that EXP. God damn it. Oh god, I forgot he's poisoned. That does 5 damage. That does the 8. Download a Yu-Gi-Oh! One on your phone. Yeah. get back to town. Alright, hold on. 12 HP. 11, 10, 9, 8. Not 7. Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe you're downloading something on your computer. Who knows? Damn it, I keep mashing A so hard. That was a Pidgey. Oof. Alright, let's see if we can poison it. Okay, just does 5 damage. Oh, got a poison. I'm going with the stab. I have one dummy. You're the dummy. Burn it alive. I'm not gonna burn my precious Pokemon. Speaking of which, they're too low level, I'm gonna have to start eating stuff up closer to home. Ugh. Might as well put Asher in front just to get him leveled up and chew through the sword. Poison again! No! Shit! Ow. Ow. Hold on a sec. That was something that's bothering me. That's better. Good. Haha. I got my shiny ho-ho. Oh shit, sorry, he's poisoned. I got my shiny ho from a random event. No, I'll continue to flex. Yeah, I was doing one of the expedition things? The one where you just do your weekly shit and get a stamp for it. And I'm like, whatever, I'm probably gonna get a legendary bird from this or whatever. And then bam, it was a shiny ho-ho. I started throwing so many fucking balls at it just to catch it. It just kept breaking out and it was driving me insane. Also, the fact that my microphone's going into the yellow bothers me. I'm gonna lower it a bit more. Test, 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 test. Alright, that's good. Alright, Asher, get up front so we can start burning stuff and getting you levels. We gotta make you a Charmeleon for Brock. Amber. The only thing I'm worried about is running into a Pikachu in this forest because I can't burn it to death fast enough. Ah, use Scratch. Gosh darn it, don't you get poisoned, kid. Bring me all the Weedles. The strong shit, I scratched again. The strongest of Weedles. I require the strongest of Weedles and the tankest of memes. Did I fight you? God damn it, yes I did. I'm thinking maybe I missed one in this forest, but I don't know. I really wish I could move moves. Oh, look, it's a harmless little canopy. Die. Give me 30. Hey kid, did I fought you. You're not a trainer. You're not a trainer either. Maybe you were as physical as you both poked with, but the only one in battle. The poison, use an antidote. Oh, it's a Kakuna. It's even more harmless. Burn it. Burn the whole forest. Burn! I wonder what level Ollie's gonna evolve to become a Fero. Probably like 30 something. I know you do, Star. Well, be careful not to burn yourself. The one thing I'm gonna be tired of doing is the grinding. Because it's always such a slow start. The start. Things locked down because you didn't beat the gym leader, and there's literally only Pallet Town. I mean, I could go further on ahead here and face Blue. Azure. I believe there's an item at the end of this. The steel gym leader. Not if you have a fire type. But everyone fears Whitney. And goddamn mill tank. Oh look, we could have got a Mankey. But instead we got a Spearow. Ember. Whitney? Their mill tank? Yeah. She's in Soul Silver. She's in the original version too. She's the second gym leader you face after Bugsy. I think. And it's her goddamn mill tank in Rollout. And then in Hoenn, everyone fears Winona and her Altaria. Sets up too many dragon dances, you're done. Damn, these things are a good experience. You had a fucking Bailey. You go there with like a... just a Chikorita. Then, ooh, this one's a little tough. Or any other weak-ass Pokemon, like a Pidgey or a Sentret. I mean, I had a Quilava and I went up against Bugsy. And he nearly killed him with Scyther. You know, the thing that Quilava is so strong against? You know, Bugs? Delicious nectar. Ah, damn. These Mankeys do give a fuck ton of EXP. Amber. And the Spearows, too. You go skin leader. Yeah, because Togetic's normal. Togetic didn't have its fairy typing, so it's normal, which means ghosts don't do squat against it, but also it don't do squat against ghosts unless it's got a move that can actually hit. Come on, give me the EXP stuff, not Rattatas. I don't want Rattatas. Rattatas gives sheep EXP. Want the Mankeys and the Spearows. There we go, Mankey. Just in time for the level up. Oh, damn. Oh, sorry, one more level. One more level, he evolves. I think Azure evolves at level 13. I'm not sure. Because I know, I remember at level 15 he learns Metal Claw, which I need. I know that Caterpie and Weedle evolve at level 10, and then they evolve again at level 12. Spearow and... Spearow and Rattata. Spearow and Rattata, I don't know what level they evolve into. Oh, you got a Galarian Ponyta? It's the pretty pony. Surprisingly enough, it's a psychic type. Not a fairy like most people thought. Which would have fit the motive of its design, being a unicorn and everything. But nope, it's psychic. Yeah, well, shiny regular Ponyta is cool because it's got blue flames. Boy, I really hope my microphone isn't picking up on that music. It's fairy and psychic. No, when it evolves, then it's fairy psychic. I think Renan's regular Ponyta is just psychic. Level 2, I'll take that 40 EXP. Oh, 21. Okay. Spearow, be high level. Oh, you're level 3. Asher, keep burning them. Oh, inching. We're inching. I don't need a level 1 thug. I need a level 10 mob boss. That's better. Man, I remember when they showed off Galarian Ponyta. They're like, check out this wildlife camp we set up in the Glimmering Woods or whatever it's called. Check out all these Pokemon. It's just Pikachu running around. And then we saw Galarian Ponyta for like 5 seconds. Spent hours. Oh yeah, before Sword and Shield came out, Nintendo did like a wildlife camera type deal in the woods. No, he learns it as he evolves. Nice. God damn it, he hasn't evolved yet. Okay, whatever. He learned Metal Claw. Spuds, get in front. You need your experience. A new GIF for Asher? Nope, that's the same GIF. GIF. Hush, Star.
Once he evolves, I'll be able to swap the gifts out. Yeah. I snagged them all for the whole team when one of them evolves. Uh-oh. Tail whip. Another crit. Oh no, that's two tail whips. Every bone in my body is screaming, don't do it. He's probably gonna go for the tackle. And I'm getting the feeling that it's gonna crit. Spuds, get in there. He was going for another one. Well, that's two. Alright, I at least swapped out Mac, which means I don't know if this happens in the older versions, but that means the Tail Whip's debuff should be gone. Oh, yep, it's gone. Okay. Poison Sting. Perfect. This fighting moves like tip poison. Poison Sting. See? Scrap. Get poisoned, goddammit. Oh, great. Weird. Alright, one more. Nice to get the poison off. He's gonna go for the scratch. Oh, he's going for another leer. He got greedy. Spit. Delicious experience. Alright, so I'm gonna go heal him up. Boy, I really wish I had the running shoes. I can't get them till I beat Brock. Really? No encounter from that? Come on. There we go. Big dumb old bird. Get him, Mac. It only does three, which means if it crits, it does double damage, but it's a six. I'm not scared. Still not scared. Well, no, he's Mac and bees, but he becomes a bee drill. And then we got Spuds the Caterpie, and like I said, if we get a third bug-type Pokemon, we're gonna name them Sour Cream. That way we have our trio of baked potato. Let me think about it. I have to get a... Paris is another bug type. Then there's Scyther. And... there's Paris. There's... which involves Parasect. There's Scyther. I'm trying to remember all the Kanto bug type Pokemon. Oh, there's Venonat and Venomoth. Oh, I really hope we get him to be our Sour Cream. It'll be perfect. We got a moth, a bee, and a butterfly.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Keep poison stinging him. 11 to 8, that's 3 damage. I mean, Paris is good, but again, if I can get a Venonat, then I got a then I got my flying bug tree. I got a moth, a bee, and a butterfly. Alright, I can't risk him taking another hit. If it crits, he's dead. Joey, go. Jack. Speaking of which, I should heal up. How much money I got? I'm broke as shit. I'm gonna have no choice but to face Brock soon if I want to continue and get my team to be stronger. That's a good old-fashioned poison sting battle. I'm gonna be here for a million years. Asher, get out here.
You poison thing.
Ember. Huh, wait. Now this is fire red, which means... If I do get a Scyther, I technically should be able to evolve him into... Scizor? I mean, Steelix and such should be in the game, but like the national decks, right? I think? I don't know if that'll actually open up the avenue for me unless I beat the game. If I beat the game. I don't know the final battle with Mewtwo. Sorry, I shifted myself. Am I too far from my mic? Or am I just okay? I'm very self-conscious and I want to give you guys a good experience. Let's get you some experience as well. Let's see, water type are weak to pretty much grass and ice. No, water typing. Water typing lead to electric and grass. I will not be encountering anything on the way to Misty's gym. The Cerulean City, I mean. That would help. Because then I go through the path. Mount Moon other than like a Geodude and Zubats. I have to power up the other members of my team and actually in order to actually deal with Misty's gym. Just sheer strength everything. Can't put Asher in, he'll die. One water gun, one bubble beam, he's done. Also make him like a Charizard. See, even Brock's gym is bad. I should have gone with Squirtle. I should have listened to myself and followed my rules. Starter that you get, no butts, no fuss, no coconut. But no, I really wanted Charmander. I would have been real lucky if I landed on Bulbasaur. I would have swept both gems. The only thing I would have to worry about would be Blaine and Sabrina, because Bulbasaur would be poison type. I'm just gonna keep poison stinging this thing to death because it only has hardened and I only have poison sting, so I just gotta keep hitting it over and over and over again until it eventually dies, just to keep the experience high. Well, if I do enter Mount Moon, there's a very small chance I may run into a Clefairy. If I run into a Clefairy, then perchance I could have it learn Metronome. It's only level 4 to a level 6. It's probably going to be like 30 to 40 experience. 20 at like the worst. Oh god, one more hit. Oops. I accidentally hit my mouse and my mouse clicked. I'm gonna move my mouse until I have to use it. Since all I really need is my keyboard and when I need my mouse, it's just to update stuff on the stream side of things. Ah, 40 experience. Okay. Now, I think I should be able to poison Brock's team. I think. I'm not sure if I can poison the rock types. I mean, I'm not gonna look any other stuff up either. I'm gonna have to go from memory of playing this game years ago. God damn it. I'm gonna have to make my team well-rounded. A strong fire type or a fighting type for Lorelei. A psychic type if I can get an Abra for Bruno. Definitely an ice type for Lance. And, oh shit, Agatha. What am I gonna do with her ghost types? Ghost is weak to... Shit, what's Ghost weak to? I might just have to power myself through Agatha. Alright, here we go. Yeah, you want to dream big? You dare become the Pokemon champ? I'm no trainer, but I can advise you how to win. Let me take you to the top. Of course. Alright, let's get this happening. The first Pokemon match to the left of the list. I change in order to get advantage. Blah, 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 blah. No, it's free service. Let's go have it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yes, but I don't know if I can get dark types in here. It's Kanto. I don't think I can even get an Eevee, and I'm pretty sure there's no nighttime to make it an Umbreon. Damn. I have to go soon, then I go back to work tomorrow Saturday. Me too. Oh, really? There's only one guy in here? I know it's a scrub. It's like Houndoom. No, I can't. That's a Johto Pokemon. I'm in Kanto. I'm locked into Kanto Pokemon. Stop right there, kid. You're a kid too. You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock. Camper Liam would like to battle. He sent out the Geo dudes. Oh, he's level 10. Alright. He's just learned dark type moves. I don't know what learns dark type moves. Okay, I can poison them. Defense curl. That's fine. That's completely fine. Use defense curl. Alright, Asher, you're up. Listen, why don't you tell me what Pokemon in Kanto can learn dark type moves? In Fire Red and Leaf Green. Metal Claw. Uh-oh. Metal Claw is neutral. Then we go with the stab. Ember. Darn, light years isn't time, it measures distance. Max evolving. Oh boy, well, now I need my mouse. Look at him. Where's my mouse? There it is. God damn it, I can't see the Spuds, Ollie, Joey, where's Mac? There's Mac. Alrighty. Oh, he's got a white box around him. Damn. I got the bad gif. Oh, too big. Stay right there, my sweet boy. A little more. Whatever, we'll keep him there. Ugh, I'm so pissed that that has that. I'm pretty sure the other ones don't have it, but... Mac learned how to be hard. Go home, Kakuna, you're drunk. Nah, he's fine. First things first, I'm gonna buy some potions. I know I'm gonna need them. Oh, Jesus Christ, why are they so expensive? Alright, so I'm gonna put Joey up front so he can get a butt ton of experience when I swap into Asher to start dealing the damage. But then Asher's gonna be locked in combat with what comes next. So if I try switching out anyone else, it's gonna be a bit of a problem. I mean, I got the potions. I can totally strong arm this battle. Yeah, see, I told you, no dark types at all. Agatha's gonna be a real problem, so I'm gonna have to... I could either bring a normal type that has moves that aren't normal types, so it remains ineffective against or ghost typing. Since normal and ghost types can't hurt each other. So you're here. I'm Brock, the previous demon leader. My rock hard. Willpower is evident even in my Pokemon. We're all
rock hard.
Please, Brock, stop. We're all rock type. You're gonna challenge me knowing that you lose. That's fair as I chose the challenge. Show me your best. Alright. First gym battle. For the fire type. Geodude and Onix. Let's switch it into Asher. Maybe it'll be stupid to use Defense Curl. Nope, it's going for the tackle. Going for the Metal Claw. What?! That's fine. Metal Claw again. One more. Nice. Yeah, Joey got to level 4. And level 5. Alright, now we gotta deal with his Onix. We're evenly matched. I can go for the Growl. Lower its attack. But it might hit me with Bind. Emery could go for the stab. Start with Metal Claw, see how we deal with things. Alright. Rock Tomb! Ha ha! Idea. Oh, okay, potion. Oh, unless it does Rock Tomb again. Don't do it again. Okay, went for the tackle. How many potions do I got? 3. No, I'm not risking it. Full health him. Don't you dare, don't you dare! Do a tackle. No, I lost him. He's dead. Poison the shit out of this thing. I wasn't ready for Brock. I forgot this thing had Rock Tomb. Oh, cool. Max dead too. I'm about to get fucking sweeped at the start. Oh, fucking sweet mercy me. No. Stop! Joey, do something. Tail whip it. Do it again. Ah! It's all up to Ollie now. Oh, he's got his fucking peck. Oh, wonderful. One damage. Oh, now it does tackle. Get him, Ollie. That's it. We're done. No, no, just stop. I'm going home. Stop it, Nurse. Nurse Joy, they're dead. Stop it. I'm going home. I'm going home. I'm going fucking home. They're all dead. They're all fucking dead. They're all fucking dead. Ugh. Deep down in my fucking gut, I knew I wasn't ready for Brock. I ignored that feeling because I had Metal Claw. Oh. Dude, to the first gym. To fucking Brock. What do I do now? Just restart it? And this time maybe fucking listen to my trainer card? Oh, fuck. God damn it. I felt good about tonight too. I fucking felt good about tonight too. Oh. Fuck. I gotta tell someone. Oh, fuck. Alright, let me fucking get them off the screen. Goddamn. Mouse, just transition over, thank you. Oh my god, Max, Joey. Is that the phone? No, shut up, Star. Alright, I guess. Fuck this reality. Alright, I'm gonna start anew. Just let me get them off the fucking screen. Remove. Are you sure? Yup. Goodbye, Mac. Doink. Oh, fuck. God damn it, Joey. Remove. Yep. And my mouse decides to spaz out. Ay, ay, ay. What a fucking night. What a fucking night. Asher. Remove. Yes. Ollie. Remove. Yes. Spuds. My little spuds. Remove. Shut up. You're mean. You're mean. Ha I was doing better in Soul Silver in the practice run. Fucking Brock in his stupid rock tomb. Fucking spam that shit. No, I'm starting a new game. I have to. That's a dead run. Asher, all the others, that's a dead run. It was a failure. I failed at fucking Brock. I should have fucking evolved him into Charmeleon. He would have stood a chance. We would probably have outsped Onix. I should have fucking evolved everybody. That's it. This next run, doesn't matter what my team is. My team is gonna be level 15, no matter what. All of them. If I get Charmander again, if I get Squirtle, if I get Bulbasaur... Oh boy. I mean, when I turn this into a comic, if I can at least beat it, it'll... What kind of move is that? It'll make good for, like, a nightmare. Oh, my mouse is over here. What the fuck kind of mic? Dancer ass. You notice that. Oh! Fucking Brock, man! This is because I was... Fuck. God damn it. Damn. Damn this world. This Nuzlocke. Stop it, Star. Stop bullying me. I'll take away your mod status. Okay, let's get the potion from the computer. I love you too, Star. It's a Ness. Ah. Hey, wait, don't go out. What? Shut up. Ugh, shut up. This is my first Nuzlocke, okay? It was my first Nuzlocke. Now this is my second one. One, two, three. Okay, we're getting Bulbasaur. Because 1, 2, 3 is grass, 4, 5, 6 is fire, 7, 8, 9 is water, 0 is... 0 is my choice. So we're getting Bulbasaur. Yes. Alright, Bulbasaur. You boy or a girl? You're a boy. Now what are we gonna call you? I'm gonna name you Onion. You're not a Shroomish, but I feel Onion fits. Onion. What the hell? It's not any different than a regular playthrough. You just have a limited use of Pokemon and only have 12 prowess, so I use them most times. Yeah, but death is permanent. You know what?
No.
Where's my fucking mouse? Fuck this. I'm not taking Bulbasaur, I'm not taking fucking Squirtle. I'm starting with Charmander, I'm finishing with the Charizard. I don't care what the pain I endure is now. Jesus Christ, servo mode, calm the hell down. Alright, gotta turn that off so I can fucking work on my name. I'll go to sleep after I start over and choose Charmander. No. My soul demands goddamn justice. My soul demands justice against Brock. Speaking of which, just by chance, when I was a train card 3. Nope, still make me fucking end up with Bulbasaur. Ah! It's too fast! Can't even type slowly.
Just let me name him. Just let me name him. Me and Asher are gonna do it. And now the final nail in the coffin. Yes, the nightmare never existed. God damn, man. I was feeling good tonight. Gonna fucking beat up Brock and then head to Misty.
Alright, I gotta go to work tomorrow, so I'll call it for tonight. The hell's my mouse? There it is.